International Night at ESU. Let's take a look inside.
languages that are spoken at Eastview, and we learn so much about each other's cultures and languages, and we share that knowledge with all of the parents and the students. That's what that's about.
Thank you.
You're very welcome.
Hello, everyone. Good evening, and I'll briefly introduce ourselves. We are the Mabat Chinese Music Society, and we're really happy to be here to celebrate your International Night with you. And as many of you know, it's still the Chinese Lunar New Year right now, so we're gonna be showing you guys a series of performances with the Chinese music, Chinese culture arts, and we're gonna have three shows in total. We're gonna have a pipa solo by Ms. Zhou Yi, and then a flute, Chinese flute, bamboo flute solo by Mr. Miao Yiming, and then I'll finish it off with a diablo performance. So hope you guys. Okay, so that was a pipa solo from Ms. Zhou Yi, and now we're gonna have a dinzi or a bamboo flute solo from Mr. Liao Yibi.
and traditions. So we want to thank all of you for coming and introducing us to this wonderful community. Thank you so much. Thank you. So tonight is a very special event for us here at Eastview, where we take the time to stop and really celebrate and recognize all of our different cultures. So I want to thank all the families and all the students that came and participated. So thank you so much. Give yourselves a round of applause for sharing your cultures and information with all of us. Esta noche internacional es un día muy importante para nosotros aquí en Eastview. Es un día para celebrar las diferentes culturas que tenemos aquí en la escuela. Le queremos dar las gracias a todos los padres y los niños por compartir su cultura con nosotros esta noche. Gracias.
Traditionally like to sing a song together before we depart, and this year sometimes we've done Spanish songs or French songs. This year we've chosen This Land Is Your Land. So the lyrics are on the back of the passport. You might know it, and they will also show up, we think,